Well, the Premier of the province, Kubretesikhezikalala, has just received a memorandum from the SADTU, a memorandum which basically reinforces the call that we've been making as a Department of Education to get more funding in order to stabilize the education sector in the province, but also usher in quality education. The department this financial year had a budget cut of 6.3 billion, and that has affected the staffing, particularly those of educators. We have schools that are not sufficiently staffed, and as a department, we are also unable to put substitute teachers for those educators that are on leave for whatever reasons, and these things affect teaching and learning. So SADTU has also been amplifying that call, and we are happy that the Premier did come out to receive the memorandum and committed that the government will urgently look into these matters so that we achieve stability in the sector.